The official search for victims has ended in San Miguel Los Lotes, a town devastated by Guatemala's deadly Fuego volcano erupted earlier this month. But 48-year-old Ifeoma Garcia Isparta isn't giving up in search for some 50 family members lost.
I'm not going to give up until I have a part of my family and I'm able to give them a Christian burial. Even if it's just a few little bones, even if it's just a piece of cloth.
Even now, at the crack of dawn, she leaves the shelter where she's been living to go out and dig for dozens of missing relatives. For Garcia, the search has at times been highly emotional. She found the remains of one of her children. And also found some remains of her mother, a 75-year-old who had decided she could not outrun the volcanic flow. Garcia only stops to eat when food is shoved in front of her by aid workers. And she's not alone in her anguish. Scores of people remain missing, while hundreds of survivors remain in shelters, wondering what happened to their loved ones when volcano ash rained down on their home.